Remember, you must always uphold, as I have, the honor of the martial arts. If something should happen to me, you'll be my successor.
Magazine says the picture is colossal, the year's best super spectacle. The New York Times says it's hard to remember a picture in which the pictorial punch was greater. El Cid is one of the year's best. The Detroit Free Press says the great scenes are magnificently acted. The joust to the death at Callahora must certainly be one of the greatest screen fights ever filmed. Charlton Heston, Academy Award winner for Ben-Hur, unforgettable as El Cid, the towering hero who stood against the onslaught of the Moors and was big enough to humble a king.
Do you swear that you had no part by way of design in King Sancho's death?
I swear it!
If you are forsworn, may you die such a death as your brother did, struck from behind by the hand of a traitor.
Sophia Loren, winner of the Cannes Festival Award as the beautiful Chemin.
Would you take me with you?
No, I have nowhere to take you.
I love you, Rodrigo.
A love story immortal and inspiring, earthy and impassioned, the force that drew them together matched only by the violence that tore them apart.
You bought your honor with my sorrow.
The man you chose to love could do only what I did.
Why did you come, Rodrigo? Did you think the woman you chose to love could do less than you?
But my love won't die.
Kill it.
You kill it!
Sheer screen magic, says the Chicago Daily News. The tremendous backgrounds stagger the imagination, and the battle scenes are vast pageants of violence never before seen on the screen.
Open the gates!
Of its grandeur and its glory, a civilization so powerful it could never be conquered from without. Yet it found the seeds of its destruction within itself. Roman Empire. Not just two or three, but 14 stunning recreations of the empire to which all roads lead. Rome's mighty fortresses and encampments on the northern Danubian border. The great forum of ancient Rome, completely recreated so that its original beauty may startle the modern world. The Temple of Jupiter, where the Caesars became gods. The Palaestra, where an army of gladiators was trained. The vast chamber of the Roman Senate, where an empire's future hung in the balance. The mighty assembly of all the armies of the Roman Empire, from Britannia to Africa, from Spain to the gates of Persia, to pay homage to the greatest Caesar of them all.
Governors, consuls, princes,
we've had to fight long wars. Your burdens have been great. But we come now to the end of the road. Here, within our reach, golden centuries of peace.
The fall of the Roman Empire. Not just three or four, but all the known emotions. A drama of ambition and greed, of treachery and violence, and the intimate story of a daughter of a Caesar whose love was sacrificed for the good and the glory of the Roman Empire.
I'm not as strong as I thought I was. I've not learned to live without you.
There's no life for either of us apart, Lucilla.
Stand up! Rid yourself of this man who has imperiled the life of the Empire! Traitor! Traitor!
The fall of the Roman Empire. Not just four or five, but countless thrills. The savage ambush by the barbarians from the forests of the north. Duel to the death with javelins between the Caesar, who was a god, and the only man who dared defy him. Rome's relentless retribution against cowards who retreated in battle. The battle between the death-sworn Persian hordes and the human wall of Romans. The duel of the chariots, a breathtaking clash between fearless men, the most exciting thrill the camera has ever captured.
With an international reputation for making entertainment out of history, here it is, the story with the big thrill. The motion picture with the big stars.
I still love you, Matt.
It's nothing to be ashamed of. Then or now.
Starring that star among stars, John Wayne, as the master showman of the circus world. These vivacious and beautiful Claudia Cardinale as the lively, laughing Tony Alfredo. The girl he raised and loved as a daughter.
It's the most wonderful day in my life. I'm a woman. I love everybody.
And a star who has set the world by its ears for a decade. The exciting and inimitable Rita Hayworth as Lily Alfredo. A woman with a guilty conscience and a secret past.
Look at that! Is that my mother?
Yes, Tony.
And this! They said my father killed himself. Oh, I know everything. I know what you are and what he is.
Tony, we only wanted...
You wanted Matt again, that's what you wanted. To roll around in filth with
Tony.
Matt again. Well, here he is. Take him! Take him!
This World also stars Lloyd Nolan, Richard Conte, John Smith. A million yards of canvas covering the big top from Brooklyn to Barcelona, Berlin to Paris, Copenhagen to London. And even Bonham never had a word for scenes like these. Join in the applause for these magnificent stars. For such magnificent spectacles. For this magnificent story.
Peking, China. The summer of the year 1900. The rains are late. The crops have failed. 100 million Chinese are hungry, and a violent wind of discontent disturbs the land. Within the foreign compound, 1,000 foreigners live and work. Citizens of 12 far-off nations.
I have just marched 70 miles from Tenzin. There are Boxers everywhere. They're killing every white man, especially missionaries, and every Chinese Christian they can find. And the Imperial Army isn't lifting a finger to stop them.
The Boxer bandits have been with us for years, Major. It could be that you're unnecessarily alarmed.
If the Boxers get as far as Peking, you're going to wish there were more soldiers in these compounds and less women and children.
The situation in Peking cannot be expected to become tranquil. Therefore, we earnestly advise you, Sir Arthur, that all foreign residents, including diplomatic personnel, should leave Peking within 24 hours.
The ministers have decided that for political reasons, we must remain. So you will have to defend the area to the best of your abilities.
Once the shooting starts, you will see them. Every one of them will be outside that wall.
The time lag on these messages is getting longer. We gather from the 10-year delay that you are approximately 18 parsecs away. Drop us a line more often, okay?
Traveling through distant galaxies to seek and destroy unstable planets. The spaceship, Dark Star.
Ship's computer to all personnel. This is an emergency override. All systems must stand by. An asteroid storm is approaching the ship on collision course. Therefore, you have 35 seconds to manually activate all defensive systems.
Lock gravity system.
Gravity lock.
Activate after all three. Activate after ship.
Already under the constant pressure of the forces of space, the crew of Dark Star is forced to do battle with nature and machines. With minds of their own.
Sounds good. Let's vaporize it.
Bomb bay systems operating.
Drama and suspense that will keep you hanging. Come aboard as we travel to other galaxies on a journey. Aboard the Dark Star.
Bruce Lee's untimely death shocked the entire world. In Exit the Dragon, Enter the Tiger, Lee names his successor. Introducing a new star, Bruce Lee.
I'll have to find out if there was some foul play, and if there was, I'll avenge! I'll avenge!
But you people killed Bruce Lee?
I don't know, but I didn't.
If you've lied to me, I'll come back and kill you! Where is the tape?
I don't know.
Once more, where'd you hide it?
I told you, I don't have it.
In its premiere engagement in Hong Kong, critics proclaimed that Exit the Dragon, Enter the Tiger possesses some of the most masterful kung fu footage ever filmed.
That's him.
At least you don't think that I'm Bruce.
Happens I knew Bruce.
You did?
I must say, you do look alike. Really?
Not only do they look alike, they fight alike. Bruce Lai on a desperate mission to avenge the death of his master and to answer the painful question of why did Bruce Lee die?
Are you scared?
Not of Lung Fei, but I am scared of his boss.
Who is his boss?
He's a hard man. His name's the Baron. Number one in the rackets, just as they come.
Bong?
Huh?
Got the tape? Oh, no, not yet. I ordered you to get them. And I'll take care of that.
Lai enters the sinister Hong Kong underworld on a fantastic mission of vengeance. There, he is met by a deadly force willing to do anything to achieve success. The tiger explodes in a fury of vengeance as he rips apart an amazing and ruthless conspiracy. A film that exposes the truth about one of the most shocking deaths of our time. Bruce Lai in Exit the Dragon, Enter the Tiger.